We're in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois. Welcome to this NFC matchup. Chicago squares off against New York. The playoffs are here, and we're ready to get this NFC wildcard game underway. Bidwell comes in to kick off.
The Bears will be kicking off to start the game.
He got all of that one. From the 3-yard line. Kiki Barber has a nice return, taking it back to the 32. Well, John, Wildcard Weekend normally features a pretty good surprise or two.
Yeah, that's the thing I love about wildcard games. There's always one team that's trying to play the Cinderella. The other ones that want to crash a ball and really shake things up. And this looks like a great one.
The Bears line up in a 4-3. He'll pass on first down. On the move. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Chicago goes with a four-man front. A little misdirection. Tillman is there for the tackle at the 38-yard line.
When you have a good balance of run and pass on offense, the defense doesn't have a chance to focus in on either one of them. They need to be prepared to cover both options.
The Bears with a four-man front. Looking for room. Play action with the throw. And he makes the grab. Urlach makes the play at the 47-yard line. They pick up 14 yards on third down.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Number 33, the lone setback. Gets the handoff on the delay. Johnson is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. Defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
No more, fella. I can do it, baby.
They soft, man.
Go.
Drops back. Gets rid of it. The wide receiver has it. Good read on that play. He saw them drop back in zone and took advantage.
That's the kind of efficiency that the coach is looking for out of him. Take what the defense gives. Don't force it. Protect the football. Those kinds of things.
To convert on this third down, they have to get it to the 37.
You gotta have it, D.
Chicago using three linebackers. With the pass, drops the interception. Shockey was the intended receiver on that play. Three, and the coverage on the play. Williams will try to pin them inside the 10. And so the punt goes out of bounds. Ball on their own 9. They line up in the I formation. Bulger with a man in motion. A little misdirection. Slips the tackle. Dennis stops him. Cedric Benson is such a versatile and dangerous weapon, and he's now over 1,500 yards for the season. Looking ahead to Honolulu in the Pro Bowl.
Second and 6. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Let's go! You can't stop me!
Only one man back. He walks in the tailback. Harrington comes up to make the play. At the 14.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
So a gain of about one.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Need to have one, not the nail.
With the pass, LeVar Arrington has it.
LeVar Arrington is one of those guys at linebacker who you can leave out in the field and just about every down. He can rush the passer, he can play the run, and he does a very good job in pass coverage.
It's first and goal at the 9-yard line. Hand it off. Chalmers comes up to make the play. They can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. It's second and goal at the 2. In for the score.
I tell you, they just knocked that defensive line backwards on that play. Watch it here. The offensive line explodes off the ball. The defense can't get any penetration, and the runner is in the end zone.
The point after is good. They capitalize on great field position, John.
Yep. Took it right at him with excellent execution of the right call.
Number 48 in to kick this one off. Good distance. This one is fielded by number 23.
Now it's their turn to do something on offense. They're down by a touchdown early. But these guys have the kind of offense that can score any time they have the ball.
This pass is incomplete. Pretty good coverage downfield as the pass falls incomplete.
He had some room up in front of him to scramble out of the pocket and pick up a few yards. Maybe he should have done that.
Crosses it left. The 30. Number 16 is there on the stop at the 32-yard line.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
What screen? Watch it! Hey, watch that screen!
Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Webster comes up to make the play at the 38-yard line. Height picks up about 6 after that pass. Ball on their own 38. They line up in the I formation.
16. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Bring him down. He loses it. The Giants scoop up the fumble. The 30, the 20, the 10. Dives, touchdown.
When you talk about a dangerous back, this is what you have to be able to do. Not only get out there and outrun the defense, but have the power to bounce off a tackle and keep going.
The point after is good.
They're going to try and force more turnovers. The offense should be aware that they're going to be going for the strip. They may be able to take advantage of their aggressive play.
Number 48 is just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one is handled by number 23. A good one for the defense the last time out, picking up a loose ball and returning it for a touchdown. The Bears line up in a five-receiver set this time. They'll pass on first down. Gets rid of it. Short pass completed to the wide receiver.
Excellent awareness to see what was developing and get in position to make the play and drop him for a loss.
It's second down and a long way to go. Only one man back. Down he goes.
The defense likes to keep the pressure on. They'll bring extra guys on an overloaded side, hoping for turnover opportunity.
It's now third and long after the set. Out of the gun. Drops back. With the throw. Swatted away at the line. And we update our stats after that last play. Here's what he's had to endure when back to throw. Bidwell comes into the game for the punt. Barber is back to receive this kick. This one goes out of bounds. First ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Here we go.
Chicago using three linebackers. He'll pass on first down. With the pass, Tillman with the stop at the 43. Good throw there and a first down pickup.
That ball could have been shot out of a gun with the velocity it had on it.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball. We're talking about
Chicago goes with a four-man front.
One more, son. Watch your eye.
A little misdirection. Running with a lot of room in front. Manning comes up to make the play. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
That's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzers in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
So we're going to take it.
The Bears with a four-man front. Shockey, the motion man.
Here we come. It's all time.
To carry it. Drop in the backfield for a short loss. He was met right at the line, might have even lost a little.
When you run it into the middle, you have to have some push or movement up front. If you can't get that movement, It makes things very difficult for your running back.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Number 33 in the backfield. Going to the right. Ogunwaye comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Third down here, they have to get it to the 22 for a first down.
Here we go, baby. Do something, do something.
The Bears come out in a nickel pack. Pressure, throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off. Great, had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. But he'll drop a few like that one.
Cortez heads out to try this field goal. The kick sails through. It's good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is fielded by number 23. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Holding on the receiving team, number 21.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Inside their own 20.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
From the start, from the start. Watch the play.
A little misdirection. Pierce comes up to make the play at the 20-yard line.
When your offensive line is getting a good push up front, it's a lot easier to pick up yardage on the ground.
Ball on their own 20. The Bears line up in a five-receiver set this time. Throws it. Incomplete pass.
Pass interference on the defense. Number 55.
And they say the defender made contact with the receiver too early.
The defender has to do a better job of reading the receiver's eyes here so he can tell when the pass is coming.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
I can do it, baby.
Bulger with split pass. Hand it off to the fullback, just back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
This defense can put the brakes on you real fast.
Second and long coming up here.
Come on!
Watch out!
Temple.
This one is handed off. Nice play fake. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. They completed the pass for a first down.
They did it against the cover, too. The quarterback found a soft spot, and he got it in there.
Ball at about midfield. Caldwell in motion.
Score.
And the counter play. Emmons stops him at the 49.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Ball at midfield.
Set, 3, 58.
Hand off to the tailback. Webster comes up to make the play at the 41. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Move the chains on third down here. They have to get it to the 40.
Bring it up, bring it up.
misdirection. Pierce stops him short of the marker.
Ball carrier, loss of two on the play.
Bidwell is trying to pin their offense inside the five. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. Flags are down, and this one appears to be on the offense.
On the receiving team, number 23.
Penalties and takeaways can really kill a team. Usually the team with the fewest mistakes out there will win the game.
First and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Watch your eyes. All game.
Chicago stays in its base defense, even though the offense comes out with five receivers. With the throw, nearly intercepted. So with the coverage.
Burrow, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line.
The Bears come out in a 4-3. Dropping back, closing in, throwing short. He short arms it and misses his man. Number 33 was the intended recipient on that short throw. The lineup was six defensive backs. Pressure coming. Down he goes. The big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. He won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Williams will come in now to punt it away. Number 23, into return. From the 49. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play, and let's check it out.
On the receiving team, number 33.
The team with the most discipline is a team that doesn't commit stupid penalties, and they're the team that usually executes better.
It's first and 10.
Start the drive at the 46-yard line. First and 10.
Out of the I formation.
Turn it up now.
Hand it off. It's loose. The Giants dive on the fumble. Dents is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline, and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. And they're ready to go on offense after that fumble. They'll start at the 48-yard line. So what we're looking for here is whether one of his knees hit the ground before the ball came out.
And sometimes it's hard for the official because there can be a whole bunch of bodies around the ball carrier, and he can't get a good enough view to overturn it.
No fumble occurred.
So he takes advantage of the option to challenge the play, and it pays off.
If you don't use them, they go to waste.
Bulger will work out of the shotgun. The play at the 50-yard line.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
We turning it up.
Yeah.
They'll go from the shotgun. Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. He barely got that one off.
Yeah, it wasn't a sack. What it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
Bidwell is ready to punt this one away. Barber lines up deep for the punt return. He signals for a fair catch.
Touchback.
First ball on 10. Their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Chicago lines up in a 4-3.
Let's go.
He'll pass on first down. Gets his hand on it.
He did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. But they're going to have a tough time whenever they drop
second
back
and
to ten. Throw.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
All right, now. Watch out.
Number 33 in the backfield. Under pressure, throwing. Almost picked off. Eli Manning looks to be shaken up after that play, and we'll get you a report from the sideline when we get the information. Chicago doesn't appear to have enough speed on the field to match up against these five wideouts. Drops back, gets rid of it. He finds his man. The pass is caught, but just shy of the first down.
That was perfect defense. They allowed the catch, but they were there to make the tackle.
Williams comes into the game for the punt. Number 23 looks like he's ready for the return. From the 24-yard line.
You know, they need to get this game under control, or it's going to be a long, long day.
First and 10. Benson, the lone setback. They give it to the halfback. Joseph is there for the tackle at the 30.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hand.
Ball on their own 30. Benson in the backfield. Number 97 comes up to make the play at the 34.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Gain of 4. Ball on their own 34.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go now.
Dropping back. Gets rid of it. The wide receiver has it. Corey Webster stopped him for his third tackle so far.
Keep the throttle down.
Get me going.
Set.
Stay focused now.
Hand off on the draw. Harrington with the stop at the 45-yard line.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense on. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Eli Manning was taken out earlier with a minor injury, but now returns to the game. So now in regard to that injury, he's out for the rest of the game. Apparently the hand injury is more serious than originally thought. On the call, they'll go with a play fake. Rowing. He finds his man. Pierce is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 41. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. Hand it off. Slips the tackle. Emmons makes the tackle at the 31-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. The ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Ball on the 31-yard line. Benson, the lone back. They give it to the halfback. Emmons is there on the stop at the 23. Good call there, John. The draw caught them off guard.
And here's the thing. Running draw plays softens up the defense and slows down the pass rush. When you can run the draw for good yardage, you really open things up for the passing game.
Only one man back.
Watch the snap down.
Back it up, man.
With the carry, Porter is there for the tackle at the 20. Benson picks up a couple on the delayed handle. And this is the ninth play of this drive. They're inside the 20. Key series here as they're in the red zone trying to stay in the game. Watkins comes up to make the play at the 12-yard line. The running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge, and that's how he got by the first down marker.
Gets the handoff on the line. Number 72 takes him down at the 9. Higgins takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Right. 11th play of this drive. Ball inside the 10.
3-16.
Hand it off to the back. Number 16 records the stop at the 1-yard line. They've got the defense off balance. It's another first down.
You know, this defense has tried everything. Man coverage, a blitz, the zones, 6 defensive backs, 7 defensive backs. They've really mixed up their defenses and their coverages. And the offense has taken advantage of it.
Benson, the deep man.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Looking for the goal line. And they're in. Touchdown. And a late flag on that play, and this touchdown will be probably coming back. It goes against the offense, takes away the touchdown. It's first and goal at the 11. The Bears line up in the bunch formation. Hand off to the tailback. Stiff arms the defender to the ground. They can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. They have 7 yards to the end zone. The carry dropped in the backfield for a short loss. They went backward on that one.
They ran right into the blitz. They should have changed the play at the line. Maybe an audible to a sweep or a pass play. Something like a quick slant.
It's third and goal at the 7. Bulger looking to pass. Lines up with 5 wide receivers. Looks to the end zone. And because of that drop, would-be interception, they can still pick a field goal.
You can't miss chances like that to steal points away.
This will be a chip shot. The try is good. Jay Feely makes good on the short field goal attempt after the offense drives it into the red zone.
They had everything clicking at first and kind of sputtered out, but they still get points.
Back and ready to put this one in the air. Booming kick downfield. From the two.
You know, the only thing this team has to watch out for is letting their guard down with this early lead.
The Giants will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Throwing. And this pass is complete. Urlacher is there on the stop.
The successful offense is one that could run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Second down, two to go.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Chicago lines up in the 46. Looking to run it here. Cree stops him at the 38-yard line. Excellent run for a first down.
They brought some extra heat with a blitz, but he was able to find some room and pick up the first.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
Chicago comes out in a 4-3.
Watch the man.
A little misdirection. Miles ahead. Edwards brings him down at the 43-yard line. After one quarter of play, the score is 17-3. Giants.
The score is the Giants, 17, the Bears.
And we're ready to start the second quarter.
For the second quarter.
Second and five.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Everything you've got.
The Bears come out in a 4-3. Give it to the halfback. Clears the defender. McCree makes the tackle. Number 33 takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Ball on their own 43. The Bears come out in a dime package. Dropping back, pressure, throwing, almost intercepted. McCree is there on the coverage.
Kine, the intended receiver on the play.
Williams will come in now to punt it away. Number 23, back to return. He's waving for the fair catch.
Now you start to look around and you figure, who are the go-to guys? The guys who can respond and get this game close again.
New York comes out in their nickel package. Pass play here on first down. Gets the pass off. Incomplete. The defense forced the issue that time, John.
And the guys up front got good pressure, forcing him to get rid of that one before he wanted to.
He tucks it away with the throw. Drops the interception. Bradley was his intended target. Webster had the coverage on the play. And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far. The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far.
Short.
All day to throw. Throws it. Harrington comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line.
This is a good play for third and long. When you get that kind of execution from your offense in a situation like that, you're doing something right.
This one away. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. Ball on their own 30. Out of the I formation. Hand off to the tailback. Carlos Emmons has been around the ball all day and records his fourth tackle. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition.
Third and eight. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Not today.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
With the throw. Pushed out at the 38, so brings it in for a big game.
Almost every wide receiver gets better at running routes as they get older, and this guy's no exception.
First ball on 10. The 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Come on!
Gets rid of it, comes up with it. Porter pulls him down at the 33. Caldwell picks up about 4 yards on that reception. It's second down and 5 to go. The Giants come out in a nickel back. Harrington makes the tackle at the 29-yard line. Benson with a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. So it's third down as they try to get it to at least the 28 and convert. With the carry. Ooh, that one will leave a mark. Great work on this drive. They've converted 3 times on third down.
I tell you, when you let a team drive on you and you let them keep picking up first downs like that, it can really get momentum going for the other team. The last thing you want is for them to have all that momentum.
They were down here, they settled for a field goal. Watkins makes the stop at the 13-yard line.
They've had good running, good blocking, good play calling. That's really helped them establish this running game early.
Hey. 11th play of this drive. They're inside the 15.
Keep it up. They ain't got nothing. Let's go.
New York comes out in their nickel package. Goes to the end zone. Touchdown, Bears.
This is an option route. The receiver's route depends on the defense he sees. But the quarterback has to see the same thing to make it work. Here, they're both on the same page, and they get a touchdown.
Majority of their yardage on that long drive and led them into the end zone.
When you can go to one guy and get that many yards on a single drive, that's pretty good.
Bidwell will be kicking off. Got all of that one, a great pick. This one is taken by Barber. New York can take complete control of this game if they can get this one into the end zone.
New York will start the drive at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
So we're going to take it. Danny.
49 now.
Going for the deep man. Ooh, nearly picked off. Close to a big play by the defense.
And it probably should have been a big play. He had perfect position to get the interception. He just dropped it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Left.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
We gotta have it, D. Let's go.
Uses the pump with the pass, nearly intercepted. Sharper had his hands on it.
I think he was invisible out there, wasn't even seen. And that's a break for the offense.
Third and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Play football. Nothing deep.
Manning back in the shotgun. Shotgun comes in motion. Drops back. Closing in. Gets pulled down from behind. The Giants scoop it up. Ball was loose in the backfield, but the offense was able to jump on it first.
Whoa, got lucky that time. That's a real heads-up play.
Number 23 will go back to accept this punt. From the 45, it appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding on the receiving team.
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
The Bears will start the drive at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
We're talking about Green.
Benson, the lone back, looking upfield. Number 72 makes the play at the 42-yard line. Benson with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5-yard pickup. Second and 4 coming up here. They'll go from the I formation. Stiff arm to the ground. This one will be spotted at the 48-yard line. So he does a good job to get in on the play and records his 8th tackle. He broke a tackle in the backfield and got the first down.
Yeah, great play by the defender getting in the backfield. He didn't wrap him up.
Ball at about midfield. New York comes out in their nickel package. Throws on the move. And he had it and lost it, incomplete. And good pressure forced him to get rid of the pass early.
Any way you look at it, an incomplete pass is a heck of a lot better than throwing it to the other guy.
Second and 10, ball on the 48-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. Yeah!
Bulger with a man in motion.
What's the hard count? Three!
Gives the ball off. Play action with the throw. Almost picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Third and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
It's on.
Only one man back. Looking for the long completion. It was tipped.
If his team wants to make the next round, he's going to have to make that catch.
Bidwell is ready to punt this one away. Number 35 sets up, waiting for the punt. Fair catch.
Touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Bears come out in a 4-3. Gets rid of it. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
Sometimes a guy has the adrenaline going full throttle at the beginning of the plays, and he wants to make a play so bad, he ends up overthinking and drops the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Bears with a four-man front.
All right, let's go.
Hand it off to the back. Brake comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line. Number 33 kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. It's third down with 3 to go. They line up in the I formation. Shockey, the man in motion. Going to the right. Can't bring him down. Brink makes the play at the 31-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
First
ball on their own 31.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Deuce it.
Only one man back. On the call. Edwards comes up to make the play at the 38.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
Second and 3 coming up here.
On the 38-yard line.
Let's go, be physical.
The Giants line up in a 5-receiver set this time.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll. Let's go.
With the pass, short pass completed to the wide receiver on the right side. Tillman is there on the stop at the 46. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Hey, let's go one deep.
They give it to the halfback. Edwards comes up to make the play at midfield. Number 33 busted through for a few tough yards. Second and 6 coming up here.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Manning from the shotgun. With the pass, right on target to the wide receiver.
Hines
didn't have much room to do anything with that play.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
And this is the 8th play of this drive. Ball at about midfield. The Bears with a 4-man front. They give it to the halfback. Break. Takes him down before he can get the first. New York fails once again to get the first down, and that's 7 times.
Yeah, and that's huge for the defense to keep stepping up on third down like that. They're a solid group of guys who make key stops.
Williams comes into the game for the punt. Number 23 is the deep return man. And he chooses not to return this one. So they have first and 10 here. The Bears line up in the bunch formation with the pass, and the catch is made. He threw that one underneath the coverage.
That's exactly the thing they teach you to do. Always take what the defense gives you.
Second and 6 coming up here.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's go now.
They'll go from the I formation. They'll go with a play fake. Rolling right, gets rid of it, almost intercepted. Bradley was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and six. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Danny.
Here we go.
Price, the lone back. Bulger sends a man in motion.
Watch this left now.
Tosses it out to the left. Open road to the end zone. Watkins makes the tackle at the 31-yard line. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. When he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
Benson, the deep man. With a counterplay, Carlos Emmons brought him down. That's his fifth tackle of the game.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass play.
It's second down and eight to go. A little misdirection.
Army, run!
They'll mark it at the 45-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. He's had an excellent game so far and now has over 100 yards on the ground. First ball on their own 45.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
New York comes out in their nickel package. Number 16 makes the play at the 47.
He's running as well as I've ever seen him run. I'll tell you what, I'd ride this hot hand, or in this case, hot feet. Just keep handling the ball.
Second and two. Benson in the backfield. Hand off to the tailback. Webster is there on the stop at the 43. Good pickup on the ground as they convert for the first.
Here's the thing. They were looking run and brought the blitz. But the back just used his vision and elusiveness to avoid him and get past the marker.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. By the counterplay. Pierce records the stop at the 40.
Right now they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big game.
Ball on the 40-yard line. Benson lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Big tackle. He puts everything into that step.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
2-yard gain. Third down, and the spot they'll have to reach for a first is the 33. From the gun. Hands it off to the back with the throw. It's broken up.
Now he helped get his team this far. So the next pass they throw to him, he's going to have to catch it.
Bidwell will come in now to punt it away. Barber is back to receive this kick. Fair catch called for.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield. Tyree comes in motion. The halfback. McCree pulls him down.
He's showing good patience and vision in this one. I'm guessing that they're going to just keep giving him the ball.
Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Bring it up.
They'll go from the I formation. Manning with a man in motion.
Let's go, boys.
A little misdirection. Urlacher is there for the tackle at the 31. Pickup of about five that produces a fresh set of downs.
Yeah, and the offensive line did a pretty good job picking up the blitz, giving him the extra time he needed to find the hole.
First and 10, ball on the 31-yard line.
It's on!
The backs are lined up in an eye. Burris, the man in motion. Going to the air on first down. Rosen, Manning is there on the stop at the 31-yard line. Back to the line of scrimmage, but that's all. Ball on their own 31.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Let's go!
The Bears with a four-man front. Number 87 goes in motion.
This guy seems to make big plays in every game that I watch him play. They need to do a better job of sliding the protection over to his side.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack.
You can't stop me.
The Giants line up in a five-receiver set this time. With the pass. This pass is incomplete. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
And that gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
Williams is ready to punt this one away. Number 23, into return. He signals for a fair catch. It's first and 10. Number 72 is there on the stop at the 22-yard line. Nothing doing in the middle, and they stop him for a loss.
When you have players who are as active and as aggressive as these guys are, you're going to see some tackles for losses.
Second and long coming up here. The Giants come out on a nickel pack, looking deep to the right. Jumps up and comes down. Mark Wilkes is ideally suited to this offensive system. It's over 3,500 yards passing this year.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
They line up in the I formation. Rolling out to his right. Pressure coming. Throws this one away. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Second and 10. Comes out in their nickel package. Under pressure, throwing, interception.
He does a great job in this defense because he knows the schemes well and he's comfortable with his role. Now in this play, he saw the receiver react to the ball in the air and he made his move.
After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 40.
Hey, watch the screen. Come on.
Chicago goes with a four-man front. Brown is the guy who's there to bring him down.
With the carry.
Number 33 is closing in on 100 yards rushing. Second 3 minutes remaining in the quarter.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Nothing. We don't get nothing.
Only one man in the backfield.
On the team, Let's go, one team.
Hand it off. Break is there for the tackle at the 48-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Number 33, the lone back. Gets rid of it. Briggs makes the play.
Eli Manning has really started to mature. He's getting a better feeling for the game. Not to take anything away from Roethlisberger, but I think that Manning is going to be the best of that group. I think that he's going to be a good player for a long time.
On the 43-yard line.
Bring it up, bring it up. Watch his play.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Let's go.
Gets the toss to the right. Urlacher pulls him down at the 40.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense honest.
Gain of 3. And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Off. Ryan Urlacher found the ball carrier again. That's something we've seen plenty of in this game. Third down in the spot they'll have to reach for a first is the 33.
One back.
Only one man back. With the throw.
That is a catch you have to make. The quarterback did a pretty good job getting the ball to his receiver, and he just dropped it.
Williams comes into the game for the punt. Number 23 lines up deep for the punt return. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. Ball on their own 20. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throws it. Strong move. Number 97 comes up to make the play.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Going for the deep man. And he can't hang up.
It's the old adage, speed kill. Instead of dropping the ball.
Benson, the man in motion. The blitz is on. Gets rid of it. Gets his hand on it. Johnny rushed that throw.
And you should credit the defensive line. They do a nice job tying up the blockers and can bring pressure up the middle. When you combine their play with the fact that the defensive coordinator likes to bring additional blitzers from the outside, it can make for a very long day for the quarterback.
Oh, this is too tough for you.
Dropping back. Throwing. Jumping and has it. Barber takes him down.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Chicago calls a timeout. They have 2 timeouts remaining. Just over a minute still to go. The Giants come out in a nickel package. Coming with the blitz. Gets the pass off. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
The Giants come out in a dime package. Throws it. It's batted away. Good push by the defensive line, forcing the incomplete pass.
He hung in there. He didn't really have the time that he needed to make the play. The quarterback has to know who his outlet guy is and get the ball to him when he feels that pressure coming.
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team.
Contain them. Get the pressure on, man.
The Giants come out in a dime package with the throw, and he makes the grab. Webster comes up to make the play. That's three times on this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, and the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first down if this success continues. They're going to be picking up some points.
Benson goes in motion. Uses the pump. Throwing. And it's intercepted. Bulger has that one picked off.
The ball and the defender and the receiver all got there at the same time.
After the interception, they'll set up shop at the 30.
Back in the gun. Here we go, see it?
They'll bring the blitz. Throws it right on target to the wide receiver. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there, and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
All right, here we go.
Chicago comes out in a 4-3. Pass play here on first down. Gets rid of it. Break comes up to make the play. At the 36. That powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Not only did the quarterback show off his strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazingly soft hands. A great throw with an even better catch is always an easy way to pick up first down.
Chicago goes with a four-man front. Crosses it right. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Ball on the 37-yard line. Chicago lines up in a 4-3. Brian Urlacher, he's a tackling machine out there. He now has 9. They're trying to find some room in the middle, but there was no place to go.
He brought some extra guys up on the run blitz. They got penetration, and they shut the play down.
On third down, they need to get it to the 26 to convert. Out of the gun. Gets rid of it, and the catch is made. Number 87. Can't get past the marker, so it'll bring up fourth down. Going into halftime, score is 17-10. Giants. As we take a look at a success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Number 48 comes in to kick off. From the 4. Number 23 has a nice return, taking it back to the 38. Comes up to make the play at the 45-yard line.
The defense has had a tough time slowing down the running game. The offensive line has really controlled the line of scrimmage, opening up some big holes for the back to run through.
Ball on their own 45. Benson, the lone back, dropping back, throwing. He hits his receiver. Harrington is there for the tackle at the 48. Great throw to beat the zone.
I tell you, the defense has to do a better job of coming up and clamping down on the receiver whenever he enters their zone.
Ball right around midfield. Aimed it off to the back. He'll bring him down at the 45. He got in there and made the tackle, his fourth of the game. Cedric Benson has been clearly a big part in their offensive plan, now has over 125 yards rushing. The Giants come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Throws it, drops the interception. Bradford was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Webster with the coverage.
Third and seven. Ball on the 45-yard line.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. Looking for the deep pass down the right side. Broken up. Chicago comes up empty on another third down attempt. Their eighth such failure. Bidwell will come in now to punt it away. Barber looks like he's ready for the return. Fair catch.
Touchback.
First and ten.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
There we go. Here we go.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Watch the ball.
Gets the pass off. It was tipped. Tyree was his intended target.
Tyree, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
No, one.
The Bears with a four-man front. Burris, the man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Sharper is there for the tackle at the 23. Number 33 takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Ball on their own 23.
Watch your eyes. Bring it up, bring it up.
Chicago comes out in a dive back. Pump fakes. Throws it. He finds his man. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
First ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Air on first down. Pressure gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. This one Tyree was spotted at the 39. It's the fourth stop he's made today. Tyree makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry and they don't miss tackle.
Second down and one to go.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Hey, let's go. Here we go, baby.
They come out in a dime package. Closing in, throws it. Ooh, nearly picked off. Number 88 was the intended receiver on that play. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions. The Bears with a four-man front on the ground. Nice play fake. Gets the pass off.
Laid it up a little too softly that time.
Number 23, back to return. From the 16-yard line, it appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding on the receiving team.
Ball on their own 17.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
It's showtime, baby.
Benson in the backfield.
Blue, 16. Let's go, boys. Converge on that.
With the throw, it's broken up.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. And he always seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
Hyde was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
At the 18, he has been a monster on defense. That tackle is his 10th of the game.
Here is a third and long situation.
18-yard line.
Keep it in front of him.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Dropping back. Throws it. Corey Webster has it.
Webster.
Great job overall by the defense, the line, the linebackers, the secondary. They've now picked off four. So after the interception,
ball
now it's first and 10.
Let's run, man.
The last time they were down here, they scored a touchdown. Going to the left. Manning is there on the stop at the 19-yard line. And below you can see how these two teams have done in the turnover battle.
Second and nine coming up here.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
They'll make this a two-possession game if they get into the end zone on this drive. They're just inside the 20. With a counter play. Urlacher is the guy who's there to bring him down. Number 33 gets the handoff on the misdirection play. Picks up 6 yards. So on third down, they had to get it to the nine to pick up a first.
Hey, let's go.
Chicago comes out in a 4-3. He hands it off. Play action. With the throw. Complete to the wide receiver. Urlacher is there on the stop. Manning fires complete, and it's good for a first down.
Yeah, he excels on third down. Some quarterbacks just do.
He's just a yard away now. And he gets there. Sharper comes up to make the play at the 2-yard line. Was some valuable yardage on that run through the middle.
He's got to look to make his move earlier. If he sees guys waiting there in the middle, he's got to look for the cutback lane. Or bounce it out, looking for a little more room to the outside.
Only one man back. With a counter play. They're going to spot this one at the 4-yard line. He makes another tackle on number 13 for him. He's unlucky for that offense. It's third and goal at the four.
Let's go now.
Only one man in the backfield. Hand it off to the back. Touchdown. Right through the middle, and nobody touched him. Cortez comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. So they begin in the red zone and wind up punching it in for a touchdown.
It's a must to score touchdowns when you get field position like that.
Number 48, he's just about ready to kick this one away. Nice distance. From the one.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
First and 10. Giants come out in a nickel package. Pressure coming. This pass is incomplete.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Come on! Keep moving!
Tucks it away. Fakes the handoff with the throw. This one falls incomplete. Good call by the defense as they set the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. The Giants line up in the quarter defense. Dropping back. Pump fakes, under pressure, throwing. Number 29 makes the stop before the first down is reached. He gets the pass to his receiver, who will come up just short of the first down.
Never sure why a quarterback chooses that pass instead of one deeper downfield on that third down situation.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. That was a great kick, sailing more than 50 yards. First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
From the start. Bring it up now.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package.
Let's go.
Going to the air on first down. With the throw, nearly intercepted.
What the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes. They're slowing. They're in position so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of them. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go.
Hands it off to the back. Strong move. With the tackle at the 27-yard line.
He's looking pretty good running the ball. And I'll tell you, that sure takes a lot of pressure off your quarterback.
It's third down with three to go. The Bears with a four-man front. Looking for room. Nice play fake. He had a shot, but couldn't come up with it.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. From the 25-yard line.
If they want to make this a game, they have to buckle down, avoid mistake, and work hard to dig themselves out of this hole.
Ball on their own 30. Throws it. He finds his man. Harrington makes the tackle at the 34-yard line. Caldwell makes the catch, but for a short gain, maybe 3 yards. Second and six coming up here. The Giants come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. They're blitzing. Gets rid of it. Number 29 with the stop at the 46. Good read on that pass play.
They brought some extra guys to try and get some pressure, but he read it quickly. Saw his receiver had a step and fired his strike.
Ball on their own 46. Benson, the lone setback. Watkins is there on the stop at the 40-yard line. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
Everything you got.
They'll go from the I formation.
Come on.
Hand off to the tailback. At the 35, he put the hit on him, and he now has 7 tackles. Benson with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5-yard pickup. Only one man in the backfield. A little misdirection. Going to spot this one at the 37. He was in on that play, giving him 7 tackles so far in the game. On third down, they have to get it to the 30 for a first.
Let's go!
New York comes out in their nickel package. Throwing. Madison makes the tackle. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
Ball on the 26-yard line. Using split back. This one is handed off. Harrington is there on the stop. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
8th play of this drive.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Benson, the lone back. He hands it off. Pierce comes up to make the play at the 15.
Some of these guys are like a train. They lower their head, keep their legs moving, and charge it straight ahead. Sometimes, he'll even drag a defender 10 yards before he'll start slowing down.
And this is the 9th play of this drive. They're inside the 15.
Hey, watch the screen.
Yeah. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Goes to the ground. The 10th play of this drive, down inside the 15. The Giants come out in a nickel package. Hand it off. They're going to spot this one at the 12. He can't help but be on that play. He's been just about everywhere. That tackle, his 12th. They're 12 yards away from the end zone.
Ball on the 12-yard line.
Watch out.
New York comes out in their nickel package. 16. Hand off to the tailback. Setting up play action. Looks to the end zone. Touchdown, Bears.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
On that long drive.
He's such a huge cog in their wheel. If they get him involved in the game, they're a heck of a lot better off.
Bidwell will be kicking off. Sends it sailing. From the 4-yard line. Nothing happened for the offense on their last drive as they went 3-and-out. Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Yeah, you see me.
The Bears with a 4-man front. They give it to the halfback. The 40. Edwards is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line. Number 33 is having an outstanding day with over 100 yards rushing.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Deuce it.
They line up in the I formation. Manning sends a man in motion. With a counter play. Johnson comes up to make the play at the 44.
When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
Ball on their own 44.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
The Bears come out in a 4-3.
Watch your man.
Throwing. The wide receiver has it. Jamie Sharper brought him down for his third tackle. Plaxico Burress is the go-to guy. Third and maybe two. The Bears come out with eight guys in the box.
Block 36.
Little misdirection. Tillman tackles him, and they won't get the first. So we should see the punter after they fail to convert on third down. Is ready to punt this one away. Number 23 sets up to run back the punt. And he signals for the fair catch. Ball on their own 20. The Giants come out in a nickel package. Looking upfield. Pierce makes the stop at the 24. Benson rumbles forward for a gain of four. Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Stay at home. Get it up.
this direction. Pierce is there on the stop at the 28-yard line. 4-yard gain on the play. Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. With the pass, incomplete.
The coach might have to settle his quarterback down a bit. If he keeps overthrowing receivers like that, this will be their last game.
Bidwell comes into the game for the punt. Barber sets up, waiting for the punt. He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line.
Ball on their own 25.
At the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Chicago using three linebackers. Gets the call. Free makes the stop at the 35. And that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
First ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Let's go.
Number 33, the lone back. Hand it off. Johnson is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line. Number 33 takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
Second and 8. Ball on the 37-yard line.
The Bears line up in a 4-3. Drops back. Throwing. He's ridden out at the 49-yard line. Nice play going to the air, and that'll move the chains. Ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Over to the right. Let's go.
They'll pass on first down. Gets the pass off. He goes down at the 49. He wraps him up and now has four tackles.
Passing on first down is a way of keeping the defense off balance. If you're successful, it could set up big runs on first down or any typical passing situation.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Under 10, 10. There we go, D.
The Bears line up in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Big pop that time. And he picks up about four. The third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert. The Bears come out in a 4-3. Throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. Tyree was his intended target. Williams will try to have this one stop inside the 10. He signals for a fair catch. It's first and 10. The Giants come out in a nickel pack. Pass play here on first down. Breaks free. The 30. Watkins is there for the tackle at the 32-yard line. The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and a first down.
That was a great play because he saw him coming, remained calm, and threw an accurate pass.
So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats.
Set, blue, 25.
first down. Gets the pass off, and he can't hang on. That's his third drop.
Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
To the tailback. Harrington is there on the stop at the 35.
On the offense, number 20.
This one is going to be on the offense.
I don't know what the heck that was all about. There wasn't any holding on that one.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Bulger back in the shotgun, drops back with the throw, complete to the wide receiver. This one will be spotted at the 32-yard line. He found the ball carrier there again, and that's something we've seen plenty of in this game. Bradley told us before the game he thought he'd have a big day, and he's proven it. That's seven catches thus far. Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Watch a man. Defense, get ready.
Dropping back, gets the pass off, it's batted away.
That's a little surprising. The receivers coach has been spending extra time with all his guys on offense, working on mechanics and their technique. He told me that he's seen a big improvement, but a big drop on third down like that shows that they still need a little more work.
Barber will go back to accept this punt. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 18-yard line.
The ball on their own 18.
Start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10.
The Bears with a four-man front. Burris moves in motion. Pass play here on first down. Pressure, throws it, and the catch is made.
Tyree
had a good week of practice, and we're seeing the results here.
On the play.
Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Yes,
only one man in the backfield. Closing in. Gets dropped for a sack. The defense relentless. They've taken the quarterback down four times. Third and long. Five wide receivers. Gets rid of it. And this pass is completed. Free brings him down at the 29. Fine decision to throw the ball where he did after looking off the coverage. At the end of three, the score is 24-17. Giants. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
The Bears with a four-man front. Hand it off. Manning is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line. He's been a major factor in the game plan and now has over 125 yards rushing. Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's go! You can't stop me.
Chicago using three linebackers. Coming. This one falls incomplete.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Here we go.
They line up in the I formation.
From the start, from the start. Oh,
to carry it. Brian Urlacher has been tremendous. That was his 14th tackle. Putting together a nice drive here.
And they're frustrating this defense in the process. Two times they've converted on third down.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
The Bears line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
The defense came up and stopped him right in his track. That's just the kind of thing that the defensive coordinator loves to see.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Chicago goes with a four-man front. Give it to the halfback. Brian Urlacher has been phenomenal out there, stopping the ball carrier for the 15th time. Ball on their own 45. They come out in a dime package. Steps up. Can't avoid the rush. The offensive line is just getting manhandled out there. That's sack number 5. Williams will come in now to punt it away. Number 23 is back to receive this kick. From the 14-yard line, flags are down, and this one appears to be on the offense.
Holding on the receiving team, number 55.
Deep in their own territory.
At the 8-yard line. First and 10.
Benson, the deep back. Well, that handoff runs for the tackle. Pierce is there on the stop at the 13-yard line. Gain of 4. Ball on their own 13. Receives the handoff. Can't bring him down. Number 16 brings him down at the 20-yard line.
Hey, if you can keep running the ball in the fourth quarter as you're playing catch-up, that's an advantage that you have over the defense because it keeps them off balance.
I can do it, baby. Get it up. We like to pack the wolves. Hey, watch that screen.
They give it to the halfback. Spotted at the 22. The tackle is his 5th of the game. Higgins battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. It's 2nd down and 8 to go. The defense lines up in the nickel. Pressure. Throwing. And the catch is made.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
One back. Back it up, baby. Come on. Let's run.
With a counter play.
No, no.
Number 29 pulls him down. At the 37, Higgins picks up some tough yards there. Second and 5 coming up here. Hand it off to the back, dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
He's not been able to get the running game going yet.
Two on the play.
It's third down and seven to go.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Let's go back scramble.
New York comes out with seven in the secondary. And this pass is completed. Harrington makes the stop.
This is a guy who comes to play, and he seems to make big catches when they really need him. This time they needed to convert on third down, and he's there for the reception and the first down.
Closing in, throwing. Sam Madison has it.
The key to the play was pressure. They force a quarterback to get rid of it before he's ready. And when he's rushing his throws out there, bad things are going to happen to this offense.
So they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 39-yard line.
We're talking about me.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
35.
Pass play here on first down. With the pass, it's batted away.
He has to do a better job of looking off the coverage before he makes a throw like that.
Number 35 was the intended receiver on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. Keep moving.
They come out in a dime package. Drops back. Pressure coming. Going long. He's there for the catch. Edwards is there on the stop at the 24.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer from the 99.
The defense is flagged for roughing the passer.
The officials are always looking for the late hit on a play like that. The defender should have known better than to take a shot at the quarterback.
So they don't do any favors for themselves as the offense moves into field goal range. They line up in the I formation. Pass play here on first down. With the throw. This pass is completed. He completes another pass and is over 200 yards.
Is a first down.
One more yard for the touchdown.
Watch the name. Let's go,
goes to the end zone. He goes up and
touchdown.
Very interesting defensive call that time, John.
They were looking for the pass, and everything developed just the way they expected. They just couldn't make the play.
Cortez comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. The Giants are taking control in this one. Number 48 is back and ready to put this one in the air. He got all of that. From the one.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. This isn't much time left.
Ball on their own 28. The handoff on the delay. Porter with the tackle.
He's dominated out there in this one. He told me this week in practice that he was going to have a big game. And he's really shown us that big playability.
Second and seven.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Stay put now.
Dropping back. Gets the pass off. And this pass is completed. LeVar Arrington has been a major force on defense. He's now up to 10 tackles in the game. Tackling machine out there. He now has nine. Ball on their own 48.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Break it up, baby. So we're going to take it.
They line up in the I formation. Gets rid of it. Almost picked off. Benson
was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Intended receiver on the play. Third and four. Ball on the 48-yard line.
One of us will make a play.
Price, the lone back. Bulger with a man in motion. Here comes the blitz. Throws it in and out of his hand. So they don't get the completion, and the defense got a little lucky there. Well, if the defense can stop him one more time, they'll get it back. Going to the left. Harris got very good penetration there. They failed to get the first and turn it over on downs.
At this point in the game, they need a big play. Sometimes high risk equals high reward. They might try a different play next time.
Ball on the 47-yard line. Gives the ball off. Alexander brings him down at the 43.
He's one of those guys that can put up 100 yards week in and week out. This has been just another day at the office for him.
Second and six. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Campbell!
The backfield is empty and they'll go with five receivers. Throws it. This pass is incomplete. That's the third one he's been unable to bring in.
Third and six. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Here I go! Let's go!
The Bears come out in a dime package.
Hey, what's the counter? Here we go.
Looking upfield. Setting up play action. Gets the pass off. Ricky Manning is one of the more formidable tacklers in the league. Wraps up another one there. That's number seven for him. Tyree catches a beautiful pass, John. And that'll pick up a first down.
Yeah, that ball had plenty of motion on it. First nice ten. Tight spiral and perfect placement.
The Bears line up in a 4-3. Throwing. And he drops the pass. He's had a lot of trouble reeling in the passes.
Second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby. Come on!
The Bears come out on the 46. Tosses it right. They're going to spot this one at the 37-yard line. He gets another tackle on that play to give him a total of 16. Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Ogunwaye is there on the stop at the 31. Conservative play call there as they stay on the ground but come up well short due to a fine stop by the defensive end.
So this will be a 48-yard attempt from the 38-yard line. The attempt is good. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play, and let's check it out.
Holding on the offense, number 7.
This team needs to be more disciplined. A penalty like that effectively removes points off the scoreboard.
Williams is ready to punt this one away. Number 23 is the deep return man. And he signals for the fair catch.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
Hey, let's go!
This one is handed off. Porter comes up to make the play at the 22-yard line. So a pickup of maybe 3. Ball on their own 22. New York comes out in their nickel package. Under pressure, pump faking. Throws it. He finds his man. Harper is there on the stop. Bulger completes the short one, about a 4-yard gain on second down.
Third and 4. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Go low! Go low! You gotta believe it!
Price, the lone back. He takes a delayed handoff. Carlos Emmons tackles him, and they won't get the first. They're trying to pick up the first down on the ground, but they're short.
I have to question that call. They're losing the game, and they aren't in field goal range, but they still run the ball.
Very solid defensive effort to force the 3-and-out. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
The Bears with a 4-man front. Manning sends a man in motion. Little misdirection. Urlacher comes up to make the play at the 27.
The offensive line loves to run block, playing physically against the defensive line. They've done a heck of a job of it out there today.
Second and 5.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
You gotta have it, D.
The Bears come out in a 4-3.
What screen? Let's go, let's go.
They're coming with the blitz. With the pass, Edwards is there for the tackle
reception.
They get first down yardage on that play.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go. Good shoot.
Number 33, the lone setback, receives the handoff. Urlacher is there on the stop at the 47-yard line. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Keep the throttle down.
Watch your man.
Barber, the lone back.
Let's go, baby.
Pumps once. Pressure. Eli Manning can't escape and is brought down. And the quarterback continues to take tremendous punishment. After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here.
Here we go.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Hand it off. Break comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line. A third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
Williams comes into the game for the punt. Number 23 lines up deep for the punt return. He signals for a fair catch. Up behind his fullback in the eye. Gets rid of it. The 40. Corey Webster has been all over the field. Just made his ninth stop on that play. Bradley, it's a very difficult catch to secure the first down.
When you go up like that, coming down with it is usually not much fun, especially when you've got guys nearby who are waiting to put a lick on you.
First and 10. Benson, the deep man, going to the left. The defender goes in, and he steps out of bounds at the 44. Benson pushing his way through the would-be tacklers. He picks up solid yardage. Set. On the ground. Nice play fake. With the throw, jumps, and he has it.
As a receiver, you hate to have that ball thrown high because you're stretched out and vulnerable to the big hit by one of those defenders. But this guy's tough, and he'll do what he has to make the catch in that situation.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
I can do it, baby.
Five wide receivers. Gets the pass off. The wide receiver has it. Number 28 makes the stop at the 30. So they're able to pick up another first down.
And this offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
Let's go, Beatrice!
Gets the call. Pierce is there on the stop at the 28-yard line. Benson battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. It's second down and 8 to go. Bulger starts out of the shotgun. Gets rid of it. He had a shot but couldn't come up with it. That's the third one he's been unable to bring in.
Third and 8. Ball on the 28-yard line.
New York lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Dropping back. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. Yet another drop for him.
The intended receiver on the play.
They're in a tough spot here, but they have to go for it.
All day, baby. Come on.
Looking for the long completion. He has it. Touchdown, Bears. Finding his man for 6, and that'll put a dent in the lead. Feely comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. The Bears are now down by only a touchdown.
Hey,
Josh Bidwell.
He's just about ready to kick this one away. This one is taken by Webster.
And you're starting to run out of time, so this is a time of game where every one of these possessions counts. The defense is trying to get the ball back for its offense, who only needs a touchdown, and the offense wants to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Ball on their own 22. First and 10. The Bears, with a four-man front, hands it off. Johnson is there for the tackle at the 27. Pickup of about five. Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Here we go.
Shockey, the motion man.
Hey, let's go one deep. Oh, no, no,
Sharp. He hands it off. Sharper with the stop at the 29. And a pickup of about two. It's third down with three to go. The Bears line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. Drop in the backfield for a short loss. Well, that didn't cut it. Now they're looking at fourth down.
And they made the decision to just keep it on the ground. Take time off the clock, not force anything. This is a luxury of being ahead.
Nothing happening for the offense. They're forced into a three and out. Fair catch.
Down by a touchdown, going on offense. Time running out. Doesn't get a whole heck of a lot better than this.
Ball on their own 25. New York with six defensive backs. Going to the air on first down. With the throw. This pass is completed. Bolger, great athlete, and throws one of the prettiest balls in the NFL.
Yeah, receivers love playing with him because he'll never hang you out to dry. That's something he's always had. Good rotation and a soft cut.
Hand it off to the back. Number 72 is there on the spot at the 36-yard line. They'll go with a hurry-up offense. Closing in. Down he goes.
The pass rush got to him again. It was the same guy. If you're the quarterback, that's about two too many.
And they go with a no huddle. Sack. Chicago calls a timeout. They have two timeouts left. John, the offensive line just can't stop that rush.
And that's one of the last things you want as an offense. Kills momentum if you keep moving backward.
A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. Jumps up and comes down.
That's a poorly planned play. You have to know that you have to get past the first down marker on third down. Anything less has to be a failure.
Fourth and 15. I don't think they have a choice. They have to go for it. Back to pass here, needing a big fourth down conversion. Going for the deep man. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. You have to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
No need for anything else but taking a knee here to finish this one out.
Second and 12. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Looks like they'll take a knee right here and savor the victory.
They'll take a knee.
Take a knee. Cortez will have to get all of this one. Final score is New York 31,
the Bears 22.
This game is presented by the authority of the National Football League and EA Sports. Any publication, rebroadcast, or other use of the descriptions and accounts of this game without the expressed written permission of EA Sports is prohibited. This is Al Michaels. Good night.